Listen, that was... Why did you do it? How did you do it? How did you do it? Connecting.
Stop to me. She is talking to me. Look!
Don't point at me.
Come on, let's get it.
Miss Unforgettable.
What's up? Oh my God. You good?
Oh my God. Hey, I love you.
Thank you. As long as you love yourself, that's all that matters. Can you dance with
me? I love you more.
Can you dance? Hey!
Yeah, girl, I used to be a stripper. I can dance also. I used to be a dancer. She want me to... Come here, Kim. Come here. Come on, we got to dance for Pam. Remember Martin? Look at Pam for Martin. Look at Pam for Martin.
Hello. Where did he go?
He's so shy.
That was the fastest exit I've ever seen in my whole entire life.
It's Pam from Martin. I swear to God.
What's his name?
Come on. He's so shy. Right, I'm sorry. What is that?
What's
Akil. Akil.
Anil?
Akil. Akil.
Akil. Akil is scared to watch me right now. Akil is scared. To watch me right now, so I'm gonna dance. Don't matter if
Akil
is watching.
Yes! Akil, I can't
believe he's running away. Oh, snap! It's Pam!
Terry, come out. Why is the kids being shy? Y'all always watch her. Y'all watch her on TV, but you don't.
Did you try to vote? Did you try to vote this time?
My record.
And guess what?
My record.
Guess what? That's why
what?
I make sure that I vote. So that you don't have to worry about that anymore. Right?
You what?
That you don't have to worry about voting anymore. That's why we
why
vote.
Is that?
You said your record? You can't vote because of your yeah. record? Hey, listen. That's why we yeah. need people to vote. So we can make sure people like you can vote. You want to dance?
Yeah, right? Yeah. I did some crazy stuff when I was younger. Come on. I can't believe I'm talking to them. What? Why y'all dancing old school? I forgot she a little older. I can't dance old school.
Listen, God bless you. What is your name?
God bless you. Trees. Trees, I love you so much. Oh my God.
Thank you so much for joining us. And God bless
well,
you.
I'm gonna dance with you before you go.
Get it. That's right, y'all. Get it.
I got to dance. Come on here with
Sam.
There you go.
Yeah. Come on, you gotta dance with Sam. Come on. Come on. Hey. Hi. It's okay, smile. Let me see your teeth. Oh, there.
Woo!
Hey, I saw her teeth.
So they about to come out, two of them. They about to come out.
Thank you so for joining us. Thank you.
I love you so much. Can I please get a screenshot with you?
Yes. One. Two.
Okay.
Three and go.
Did I get it? Oh no! Wait! One more time.
Yes,
one.
I can't hold my stomach in that long. Hold on.
Oh God!
Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Oh, why is it? Hold on.
How you doing?
I'm good. You know what? We probably have to turn the music down a little bit. Hi.
I'm shy right now.
Oh, listen. Did you send me? If you send a request, you can't be shy. Like, what are you doing? What are you talking about? Get your shit together. Get your shit together. Okay. At five, I'm gonna give you 5 seconds. 5, 4. Deep breaths. 3.
Okay, I'm good.
Two. Okay, good. Hello, what is your name?
My name's Drew. What they call me, Drew? But I'm Jaquan.
Drew?
I'm Drew.
Drew?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. How are
you? Nice to meet you. I've been good. Just been, you know, quarantine.
It's not easy. It is not easy. Are you old enough to vote?
Mm-mm. 17.
Okay, so what do you feel about voting? How do you feel about it?
Shit, I don't think I should trust anybody, you know.
Okay. So what happens when you don't trust something or somebody? What do you trust?
Well, I don't really know.
Okay. Can I help you?
Huh?
Can I help you?
Yeah, you can.
You trust yourself?
Yes.
Right? So you start with trusting yourself. So once you trust yourself, you're able to make better decisions.
Right.
Because you trust yourself. So in order to trust yourself, you have to feed yourself. And how do you feed yourself? You feed yourself with information. Right?
Right.
What do you like to do?
I like to rap.
You sometimes like to rap.
I freestyle sometimes.
Oh, freestyle is not easy. So.
Yeah, it's not.
What inspires your rap?
What inspired me? What
inspires you to freestyle?
Well, I see other people do it.
Mm-hmm. So, do you only freestyle by watching other people, or do you freestyle with what's going on in your head?
Yeah, well, a little bit of both. Sometimes I get bored, so you know how I feel. It's how I feel. Like, however I feel, that's how I freestyle.
Okay.
Right. I want you to meet somebody, though.
Say again?
I want you to meet somebody. Let me see.
Okay.
Hey, Kevin, you know.
Well, you're not that shy. Is that Kevin?
Yeah.
Hi, Kevin. How are you?
How you doing?
It's an actor.
Tashina. My name is Tashina.
Yeah, how you doing?
I'm awesome, Kevin. How are you?
I'm good.
Awesome.
What you doing on the
floor? Oh, no, I was on the live and I was watching.
Well, listen, look what you conquered today. You conquered being shy and you went live, so you're not that shy.
Not no more.
Just tap into yourself. Trust yourself, baby, and the rest will follow, okay?
Okay.
All right. God bless you.
God bless you, too.
Bye!
Bye.
All right. So, oh, my goodness. Oh, wait. Okay, we got some more requests. Greg, where are you? You pick it.
Okay.
Oh, we got to sit, and you know what?
That's it.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
Yes. There we go.
Okay. We sent a request to somebody. Hopefully they'll pick up.
I hope she does.
So we'll see if that person sends my request. Anyway, hi Shirley Jackson and ooh, Lord, y'all know I can't see so good. Philippe Alexander. All of my Brazil. Te amo, te amo, te amo, te amo. Hi. Hi, Grove One and Maria Rosilia. Amando, Vinicius, Ana Silva, Miss Adele, Rodrigo, Lord, listen. Okay, yeah. How can I send you a request? Okay, so hold on. Oh. That person I sent a request. Oh, wait. Okay, hold on. View request. Let's go. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, let's do this one.
Let's do that one. Hi, Philly. Philly, listen, I hope your ass is voted.
Detroit,
y'all need to vote. Detroit, y'all better bring y'all asses out there and vote. Well, what time is it there? It's 4:00, 7:00. So hopefully,
there you are.
Hey, D. What's up, D? Hey. Hi, Janae.
Hey. Hi. I'm sorry. It's funny. I'm trying to stay stress-free, but.
Yes, say hello to the people.
Hello to the people.
Hello, everybody. This is my sister.
Don't mind
Arnold.
I'm so busted. Ew. Okay.
Well, listen, it doesn't matter. Guess what?
We voted.
You living? Hallelujah.
You know what? Go ahead, Jen. Go ahead, shout in that boot. That's it. That's it. That's it. Get it, get it, get it. I love it.
Woo! That's with a bad foot, too.
I know. Please be careful. We don't want your, you know, post-healing to be in vain. Take
yes,
it easy.
I got my boot on.
And I
now.
See your daughter just started a live video. What are we
she
live
did?
Today? Yes, oh Elijah my literally just went they live. Got-
She's supposed to be rehearsing right now, but okay, I'm gonna go with it. We're gonna go with it.
So how's your day going? So
my day is going good.
You hanging out with your fans?
It's going really good.
Listen, we are just Greg and I have been just doing whatever we can to stay busy and to stay prayed up and to stay calm, because unfortunately, this is during a time where. If things happen in a way that it, we hope that it doesn't go, a lot of people will be hurt from it.
Oh, yeah.
So we are hoping that, you know, that girl. People can after tonight and after, well, after a few days, because it may happen a little later. We never know. But whoever will be the next head of this country, we hope that... Most people will be able to be happy with that decision, and whoever and whomever that is.
But I know I don't want it to be Donald Trump. Look at me, go Miss Shout. Listen, man, I gotta be honest. I've been praying. I'm like, Lord, I'm still look. I did a Hezekiah and turned my face to the wall.
Listen,
that's serious.
When we pray, we not only pray for ourselves, we pray for everybody.
Well, you know, look. Well, you know, our mantra is always corporate. It's we. It ain't I. It's always
never.
We. Never. We're in this together. We're in the fight together, and we're in the win together. So, yep. Like, I don't know what it's like to be an individual.
Well, what happens is. I think people become so afraid that they try to protect what they think they have. When all you have is you. That's all you got. Everything material wise, everything can be snatched from you in a heartbeat.
Can I tell you like the
but who are you? You nobody can snatch your spirit. No. Nobody can snatch unless you give it away.
Yeah.
So where you go. Spiritually, where yeah. are you spiritually?
Well, spiritually, I can tell you I'm a giant right now.
Oh!
Yes.
I'm a giant.
Yes,
God,
you are.
You know, as I said, I was in the cave like Elijah. For 7 months while we were on lockdown. And God dealt with me with a lot of stuff. And he actually prepared me for today and what's coming.
So one word. How do you feel right now?
Oh, wow. There's that flesh side. Because, again, you know, Jesus walked the earth.
Well, be honest. I'm feeling
naturally.
I said, how do you feel?
Naturally or spirit? Well, spiritually, I already said it. Naturally, I'm a little nervous.
Okay. That's fair.
I'm a little nervous. But I'm not anxious. I'm not, you know, it's like. You know, some people go into that, you're like, I'm not there. I'm calm, but I'm nervous.
Do you know the reason why you're calm?
Jesus. Girl, yes, shout for me.
Yes.
Let me tell you something.
What would Jesus do? What would Jesus do in a situation like that?
He went to sleep. In the Bible, the boat was all out of chaotic, and the disciples were like, whoa! And the dude slept. That's where his faith was. So, you know, all we could do is be like Jesus. We're going to never be Jesus. We can
never
be like him. But that's what I strive for. I think, you know what? Like I told you yesterday, because, you know, you had to let me vent. I had a moment.
We all have.
But, you know, just naturally being there, dealing with your emotions and your feelings, you have to, you don't want to react. And you know how I feel about Trump. I'm more silent about mine than you are, but I think my feelings are much stronger because I've seen how much damage, and it's not just Trump, it's all the little imps that, you know, support what he's doing and has allowed it. But at the end of the day, God is still in control. And I think one of the reasons why we are in the state we are in, because God is like, I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to show you guys, you know, it's either what you're going to take from it, good or bad.
And I like to have choices.
And that's the thing.
This is a moment where...
What does it come down to? He gives us free will. And that's what makes us different from, you know, the angels. The angels don't have free will. God gave man free will. And at the end of the day, it's what you choose. Whether you choose good, bad, ugly.
But Zanae, you got to give a song request. What's your song request? And I know it's going to be something Fred Hammond. Just like, what?
Well, actually, no.
What?
Because of the day and where we are, I'm feeling Vashawn Mitchell. You give me joy, unspeakable joy.
Vashawn Mitchell?
Vashawn Mitchell. He's my friend. Spell it. V-A-S-H-A-W-N Mitchell.
Well, praise him. So we're going to make a request.
It's called Joy. It's called
Joy. We're doing requests tonight.
That's my request. I'm feeling...
Hello, you know, I gotta say hello to people. Yes,
yeah, say hello to the people. I need love.
Vashawn Mitchell, thank you. Te amo.
Oh, did my girl, what you call it, on? Jerrican, she's on.
It's not on it? No, V.
Yeah, it's V.
V with a V.
Yeah, V, like Invicta. And I see, oh, let me give a shout out to your new fan page, Tisha and Tashina. They've been putting up some amazing pictures of you guys.
They better not put no amazing pictures that I don't want to see.
Well, there was one picture. There was one picture with your hair. It wasn't a good one.
When I had that, I never had it.
What was that?
Was it? Is that on play?
Hold on.
Is that it?
I can't hear.
That's called Joy?
Joy. Oh, that's you must be a live bird. Hold on. Yes. Yes, that's it. Morning. Here we go. In my room, I got true love instead of fear. There's freedom though you captured me. I got joy instead of mourning. You bring me joy.
I'm deep in my soul.
That's the gospel. That's it. That's what you was born and raised in. Do it. You still give me goosebumps, Christina.
You give me joy.
Well, that was my song.
You give me joy.
That was my song request, and hopefully Vashawn Mitchell will know, because I tell you, while I was pregnant, and it's funny because I'm gonna be doing a symposium on Saturday morning with LFA and our girl Wendy Rogers to talk about my pregnancy and how it was impossible that made possible because but Sean Bitchu was one of that was a song I listened to every day while I was pregnant. So Zane heard that song every single day.
So can you have to record him listening to it so I can post it?
Oh my God. He doesn't have rhythm yet. We're working
on it. It doesn't matter. He has rhythm. It's in his heart. It's in his heart.
No.
Everybody say, we love you, Zanae.
I love you guys. And I got to get back to Soul Train. Soul Train is happening. November 29th.
Yay. Not I'll do shameless plugs, but yeah, Soul Train is happening.
Yeah, sorry. I have to get back. Look, I have to get back to the business side.
Yeah,
and I see that Tisha signed on. So I think she's listening.
Yay.
She's been doing D nice for the last 12 hours.
I know. Well, D, you know, D's the man. D's my boy. Okay, here we go. Tisha, I think she has to send me a request. I don't know what's going on.
Yes, she did.
Tisha, okay, send a request. Manly hands. Oh, my God. Love you guys.
All right, bye, T.
All my Becca people.
Oh, my God, you talk so